What's up, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. We're still on Star Wars, The Force Unleashed 2. I don't know why I did that. Anyway, we're boarding the Salvation. So I hope you all are ready for this. If you enjoy this kind of content, if you enjoy Star Wars, smash that like button, subscribe to the channel. Tell me what your favorite Star Wars game is in the comments. Enjoy me killing things, and I don't remember if I died or not during this. I think I did. I just don't remember where exactly. So I might have died once, maybe twice, but I don't know. Anyway, hope you all enjoy. See you all in the next one.
This is General Rom Koda requesting permission to board the Salvation. Authorization Talus Haroon 10, 11, 38.
Code checks out. Good to have you back, General. You're cleared for docking.
There's no sign of attack.
Stay on guard. A powerful glimpse of the future like you experienced is rarely wrong. And if it comes to pass, you'll be glad you picked me up on Malastare.
Dude, these graphics, though. Amazing.
Oh. The Alliance leadership can't agree on our next move. We don't have the firepower to take out a meaningful Imperial target, but nobody wants to risk lives making small hit-and-run attacks either. Juno keeps pushing them to do something, anything, even if it's only a symbolic victory.
Are you trying to do the good ending or the bad? I've done both, so...
No.
I don't know yet.
Better that she sees you first.
Play Five Nights at Freddy's, it is awesome.
You still don't believe that I'm a clone.
I don't know, but I'm beginning to think it doesn't matter. An encrypted code cylinder?
Nav coordinates and schematics for the secret cloning facilities on Kamino. It's everything the Alliance needs to launch a successful assault.
We can't pull off an attack like this without your help.
Hey, we got new armor again, just noticed.
We have to reach the bridge!
All hands! We've lost power to several areas of the ship!
I knew this was gonna happen! We should have warned her!
We can still see. You notice he's using Obi-Wan's fighting style. See how his... Yeah. He's doing more defense now, probably, because he's blind. Yeah, he's really good. I love General Rom Koda.
Get that door open.
It's a Koda. 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 Man. Oh man. Hey, it's Proxy.
Proxy? Master?
I wish we would have seen him in the movies. Or we see him more in games, but we don't. I think they need to make like a Mortal Kombat Star Wars. Where you get to like pick which one just to be like fighting. You can be Jedi or Sith and just fight. And they're like have Jedi and Sith from all eras. It would be legit awesome. Yeah. Showed who was there.
What's the situation, General?
A bounty hunter is taking Juno to the hangar bay. We've lost all communication with that section of the ship. It appears this bounty hunter is accompanied by some sort of elite Imperial forces.
Alright, can I... No? How do I... Now can I get... What? What the... I can't go that way. Jock it. Put it back in and shock it. There we go. Thank you so much. It's been so long since I played this. Let's go.
What the hell is that? Ah, get it off me! Uh-oh. Run for your life!
It's like you're walking through a horror game right now. Or if you played KOTOR 2 and you like you're getting chased by Darcyon. Yeah, I remember the first time I played that. It was creepy. Doing good. Travis, will this video be available after live, or do you think YouTube won't allow it because of the music? I'm not going to be able to watch this whole stream, and I want to see how it ends. No, it's just going to be like copyrighted, as in like I won't be able to monetize it later on because of the music, but it'll still be available after stream.
General, I've seen these terror droids before.
Saber crystals. Healing corrosion? No, we don't want that. Focus, regeneration. Improves health regeneration. Grants a chance to drain your enemy's health. Replenish your force with each strike. I like how it's like the red ones, no additional bonuses.
Warn your men!
Yeah, it's just, if we keep getting like requests of like, when I'm streaming a game, and saying, hey, can you play this, play this, play this, play this, play this, play this, and it, like, we don't play that game. You can always request games in Discord. And that's basically it. You can ask for like a game later on, but we don't stream 2 to 3 games in the day. That it makes no sense to do that. Just like you can request videos for me to check out. They always tell people they can request videos for me to like react to and stuff on my actual videos that are being released. I can definitely check them out and do it then. But you're good, buddy. It's all right. Alright, is there gonna be a boss fight? Be defensively, pick something up. You see someone coming through there? I'll throw something at you. Ooh, I need a... I need to get in there, but I wonder if I take this one out. No? Can I go back here and take one out? Man. I bet there's like a crystal or something in there. Let's see if we can find one and bring it.
Juno!
We have to find a way in. Things are creepy. Yeah, I think they will. I think they will, noisy for real. Thing that you like sneak up on me? Become like, I think you get this skin in number one if you choose the dark side. If I remember correctly, you get to basically be like this cool Sith assassin looking guy. Oh, look at that. That's what we were looking for to begin with. Starkiller's OP? Yeah. He takes a lot of his attributes from Revan, which is pretty awesome. I saw the review on... it was funny how much mistakes he got. not to be rude, sorry. I mean, everybody makes mistakes, nobody's perfect. Man, I would love seeing Force Unleashed 3. Yeah, Force Unleashed 3 would be amazing. You just have to kill Predator to get Predator skin? Really? So you don't gotta pay for it? That's awesome. I think you can do it as a team as well. When you, like, walk into a room and then it saves and all you gotta think is, yeah, that'll be a bad day. Remember, guys, if you haven't already, make sure you smash the like button and subscribe. We're very close to hitting, wow, about to say it wrong, 850 subscribers, which is amazing. Making sure there's nothing near us. Or even better, Jedi Fallen Order 2. Figures. I think they need to remaster KOTOR 1 and 2, and then make a number 3. Oh, man. This is the best way to do it. To kill these guys is easily electrocute them. Doing an instant kill. Ah, there's more? I thought you were the last one. There we go. Like checking everywhere, making sure. I would love to play Force Unleashed 3 in 4K. Most definitely, that'd be awesome. How long have you been playing this for? Right now, I've only been playing it for 2 hours, and we're already on the third mission. And there's only 10 missions altogether, so. Shouldn't have flashed over there, man. There it is. I knew there was somebody else. Alright, the music is gone, so I guess that means that they're all dead. Dang, man. No, I mean, we usually stream anywhere from 3 to 12 hours, so it's no big deal. Travis, you cured my depression. This is fun. Well, thanks. Glad you're having fun, man. Open? Okay, come on. There's nothing in there. I really don't want to go out there yet. I want to check, make sure there's nothing else that we can use. No.
Ah, no.
Ah. Have you ever watched Markiplier? I think I've seen one of his videos. Maybe two.
No. Dang it.
Abilities. Is he dead or is he just laying there? Okay, I think we're good. I'm good. I got to shake his hand once. Dixeptus. What? Was that the bit of 87? Huh? So confused. Man, I bet that had like a cool. Either a skin or. Probably got like Boba Fett skin right there. That sucks.
There's something there. Something big.
And that's where I'm going.
How do you get that? Man. I don't know what that is, but I don't like it. Yes, you all better come to me. Anybody else? No.
What could have done this?
Don't know, kinda creepy. This is gonna be a minute. Can't believe I missed that. Ooh, what's in here? Over here. And this over here. Give me something good. What do you got for me? What? There wasn't anything. It's kind of disappointing. I was hoping for something more amazing, but it was just a shortcut. Here we go. Come on. There we go. So that's how the ship gets to space. This isn't a ship, this is a planet. Oh, really? As soon as I landed. Thank you all for your power. That was beautiful. I don't see any holocrons over there. Come on. All right, cool. If I could stop you right here, it would be great. Okay, let's upgrade. Ooh, our lightning. Very close to upgrading that all the way. Yeah, I kind of want to stick to the lightning. So just a little bit more and then we'll upgrade that. I think lightning's kind of OP in this game. Here we go. Really? Nothing? Kind of sad. Oh, there's little assassination droids and everything. Ooh, I messed up. I messed up big time. Hold up. I jumped down there thinking that I was going to be able to like take it on because there's just one of them. I was wrong. There was definitely more than one. These guys first. Come on, get off me. Well, that's not fair. It cannot see me. It cannot see me. Ah, Nick Bayes again. How'd it do that? What just happened? I do not remember this guy being this hard. Yeah, that's definitely a big boy. Switch us over to I think everybody's seen Family Guy. First death. No, I think it's a third death. How did that really? This guy just jumps out of nowhere. Oh, Okay, legit, buddy, I dodged you, but okay. I don't remember how to beat this guy. General Grievous, like, really. His head had General Grievous on it. I know there's one more of those things around here. I think you gotta trap him in the fire vents. I probably should have done that. It probably would have helped a little bit more. Sticky Buns, glad you're back. Do we have enough? Oh yeah. Unlimited power. About to be fun. Show you the true meaning of pain. I like this guy's armor now. Silver. For the Silver Order.
No! Coda, they're gone. Send the order to attack or I will go without you!
Already done. I've told the Alliance we have just this one chance to strike. The fleet will converge on Kamino. But you know, Vader is luring you back to him.
Yes, I know, but he won't be expecting the entire Rebel fleet.
Yeah, my thoughts as well. Let's hope we're right. Prepare for light speed.
Wait a minute, there's a boss walking around behind me. That kind of got the Mandalorian feel armor. Yeah. You ever have that feeling that somebody's right behind you? That'd be it.
It has shields. You need to find a way to disable them.
Okay, let's see. Gain my force ability real quick. Alright, let me go this way.
Look for the reactor pylon. You can use them to create an energy burst and disable that thing's shields. Good! Now find the others.
What? Move. Not what I want to do at all. Right. called a terror walker. No, we have to get on that side, so,
use the force to raise those reactor pylons.
Hey, come on, buddy. Get over here. Follow me. That'll do it. No. Come on. Epic Wolf God. Hey, Trivex. What's up, Epic Wolf God? What's up, man? How's it going? Shield's gone. Now you're mine.
Shield's down. He's all yours.
Wait a minute. My guy just like not want to move right there. There you go.
That took the steam out of it. Keep it up.
Oh god, got it. Where's that? Where's that? Come on. Ooh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Oh no. Oh no. Come on, get off me. Damaging it.
You can't hurt it.
Come on, come on, come on. I'm working on it, buddy. Whoa! Chill! Where'd you even come from? Alright, now I probably need to go all the way around and turn them on. There we go, one. Pretty easy. Oh, I'm just Brandon Thurish is just my Twitch name. Gotcha, gotcha. Come on.
You gotta get those fuses back in. Ha ha! That did it.
Trying to. Alright, good, good, good.
Don't stop now, you got it!
Really?
That's it! Keep up the attack!
Thank you. Getting so close. How do I have no idea how to control this thing?
Take it for a little walk.
This is so confusing. It's so hard to control its weapons, it like just goes zigzaggity. Alright, I think I got it. That's right. Is that all of them?
Hold on, you've got him now!
Is that all the bosses? No idea what I'm doing now.
Pull him into the reactor!
Wait, put him into the reactor? Okay. Maybe I leave the hole? Like, I go back there? Yay, Saber Crystal.
you hear me? Are you there?
What's the situation, General?
The Empire was waiting for us, Stark. We need to launch our Y-wings, or this is going to be one short fight. Clear the deck, Starkiller. We need to get our fighters out there.
I'll take care of them, General.
I'm locking down the hangar bay. Take out those boarding ships.
Sorry, guys. Somebody was being rude inside Discord. We're going to handle that situation real quick. All right. So where do we go? Ooh, Sith. Well, that was quick. Good luck with the rest of your game, Trivex. Can't wait to watch the rest of it. Alright, man. Good night, man. You take it easy. Alright, man. Where's the big guy? There he is.
We need to get our fighters out there.
Whoa. I got sniped by like six guys at once. That was like simultaneously getting screwed. That was horrible. They all lined up their shots all at once and fired. I didn't even know until it was too late.
We need to launch our Y-wings, or this is going to be one short fight. Clear the deck, Starkiller. We need to get our fighters out there.
I'll take care of them, General.
Alright. Should be pretty easy.
I'm locking down the hangar bay. Take out those boarding ships.
You just find them. Oh, now he's harder to kill? Okay, that makes sense. What about now? What the? Come on, get my lightsaber, man. You find the lightsabers, and each lightsaber has a different ability. Well, color has a different ability, like stealing life, enhancing your force ability, stuff like that. Yeah, because that makes sense. I just... I need a drink. I need a drink. Get a grip drink, because this
we
is getting annoying pretty
quickly. Our Y-wings, or this is going to be one short fight. Clear the deck, Starkiller. We need to get our fighters out there.
I'll take care of them, General.
I'm locking down the hangar bay. Take out those boarding ships.
Come on. We're gonna wreck these guys. Give me a second. Got my Mountain Dew back. We're good. So handicapped right now, buddy. Come on, grab it. There we go. How close are you to the end of the game? This is level 3, I think. So there'd be 7 more levels after this one.
Clear the deck, Star Killer. We need to get our fighters out there.
They're like fighting each other, which is pretty cool. How you're doing. Okay, move. The explosion. Not what I wanted. Come on. Big guy left. All right. That was insane. No more,
you need
right?
to remove those boarding ships from the hangar doors.
There we go. Holy cow, are you going to do five and then another five another time? Nice. I wonder why the Empire didn't do ATSTs instead of on.
I'm lifting the lockdown.
I don't know.
Now get up here.
I'll probably finish all of them in one go, to be honest with you. If I can, my eyes stop itching, jeez.
We have Imperial troops in the engine room. You need to clear them out before they disable the ship.
You can access the engine room through the drive core, Master. All right. Look for a maintenance hatch in your vicinity.
There we go. Man, there's nothing I can do. Stuck. Doesn't look like my health increased at all, though. I like how the pretty cool music instead of the original trilogy is in there. Yeah, it's really good. I like it. Come on, go ahead and shoot me again, guy. Imagine a Clone Wars version of Force Unleashed. I think
if they made a Star Wars story of, like, before the prequels, and then go into the prequels, all the way up to the Clone Wars, and to the end of the Clone Wars, and then you have a chance on the mission to either, like, survive, and if your character survives, then you continue on playing between 5, you know, 4, 5, and 6, maybe, and, you know, depending on what alien race you picked, and continue on the storyline. Or, if your character dies at the Clone Wars, you can't respawn, and that's how your character dies and ends right there. But if, obviously, if you die prior, you're good.
If you die afterwards, you're fine. You can just, you know, restart the mission. But if you die on the Clone Wars and being executed in Order 66, you're dead. I think that'd be a cool concept of a game. Over there, but I kind of don't want to go yet. Oh, wait, that is it. I know I'm missing stuff because I'm not actually going through everything, and sometimes I'm thinking I'm not going, continuing on mission, but I accidentally do.
I'm locking down the engine room until you clear it out.
Yeah, so stormtroopers down there, three down there, so that's six. You're the first ones dead. Come on, shoot at me, buddy. Might as well do this now. Make it easier for me. I mind tricked that one guy so he's fighting his friend. Y'all wanted to know what happened to all the Jedi that turned. Starkiller killed them all. Legit. Saber crystal was that? Wisdom? Oh, so you can just get extra. Okay, we're good. Oh well.
Here, got it. Get ready to fire.
When a droid sees a stormtrooper in Clone Wars, they're at the battle droid. Wrong era, buddy. Imagine a Clone War when a droid sees the stormtrooper in Clone Wars era, the federal droid wrong era. Yeah, basically. How long were you in the military? 8 years. Look at that. Oh, I'm on fire. I can shoot fireballs. Hold up, man. Yeah. Alright, I can't go anywhere else. Another saber crystal. Get it back up, get it back up. Come on. There we go. Look at that. Easy peasy. Tearing through them like they're nothing. Concentrate. Basically, oh man, really? Trying to track me? Track the outside. you don't want to get back up after that? Legit, just electrocute the heck out of him. Like, what, you don't want to get up? Come on, buddy. I thought you wanted to get up. I thought you wanted to fight. What in the world is this? I'll never understand YouTube's thing of like saying that I'm gaining subscribers, but as soon as it hits past 9 o'clock, it freezes, and then it doesn't like recap how many subscribers I gained until like later on. Like tomorrow morning at like 1 a.m., I'll get like 6 subscribers randomly because I got them during the stream. Oh man.
Really? Really?
Alright. All three of you guys versus me, huh? Oh, now there's two of you. Come on. I thought you were the baddest of the bad. Oh, now there's one of you. Come on. Pathetic. So, Vader, you need better training. Oh, there's two more of you left? You all must be the best ones. I guess not. Nope. Still not impressed. You subscribed to me? Thank you, buddy. I appreciate it. Hey, Star Wars Wallbit, that is against YouTube's regulations. You have to actually go check out your channel and see if they like it. You can't just tell people to subscribe to you. The game is very fast paced.
Battle stations, all troops to positions. Prepare for Imperial boarding parties.
I wonder if there's anything up here first. No? Okay. Always double checking to make sure that we're not forgetting anything.
Pessimism to proxy. The guns are online and we're still flying.
Not pessimism, General. Pragmatism. I'm sorry if my predictions upset you, but...
Yeah, all right. Let's stay on target here.
Let's stay on target.
Boarding pod the gunnery, General. I'm on it.
Don't let them near the main cannon!
Okay. You thought you were safe.
Prepare for Imperial assault!
Oh. Okay. You wanna go like this? Let's do it. Looks like my skills outmatch yours. Shooting at. That's what it meant. Yep, almost 1,000. Somebody get some. Legit, we just wrecked everything. That's crazy, Trivex. Congrats. Oh, thanks, man. I appreciate it. Alright, so we're gonna go this way. If y'all didn't catch where we're supposed to be going, I'll show you here in a second. Needs you. Come here. Really? Nice. Come see my new channel in 2027. So in a couple of years. NP means no problem.
Attention all stations. Imperials are boarding on all decks. Locking down all vital areas.
Who's next? Oh no, you don't want to shoot at me? Don't want to shoot rockets? Thank you. I never took that course.
You could have done it all like I said, yeah.
Did that to most of them. Most of the time.
Direct hit! God! The main cannon is offline. We're dead in the water without it. See what you can do.
Do I look like an engineer, General?
You're gonna look like orbital debris if you don't get that gun back online. Just get up there and do what you can. I don't care if you have to fire that thing by hand.
That's a gun.
Great shot! Now get up here!
Anybody notice that my white lightsaber is, like, pulsating? The explosions, the voices and screams of a thousand deaths. Yes, very satisfying. Alright, turn around, make sure we're not missing anything. Alright, let's check out our force abilities. Yes, we want to deal more damage with our sabers. So our saber and lightning is already on max. So we're going to be very, very OP. Love them. Me just doing acrobats flipping around. Be called the Waltonator 2027. All right, here we go.
We're getting ripped apart up here. Order the retreat.
No, we won't get another chance to take this target. Keep pressing the attack. Planetary shield is preventing any kind of ground assault. We can't hold out much longer.
And this ship is falling apart. We've already lost that 8 through 12.
Head to the Rogue Shadow. I'm pretty sure those shields can't survive a direct hit from a cruiser.
Abandoned ship! Abandoned ship!
We're just gonna ram the entire ship into it.
Thing I can think of. You just be ready to clean up after me.
How long have you been a YouTuber for? 1 year and 1 month.